It has been an amazing last 5 years. Started in 2016 with a vision to assist people with their need for medical treatment overseas. Our mission is transformed to make healthcare accessible by the use of our continuous technology innovations and proactive approach towards creating better patient experiences. From virtual consultations with the doctors overseas on a telemedicine platform to post-operative care for better recovery to obtaining a second opinion from world's best specialist, all is made possible with Medigence.
6 years ago, Medigence was established, and it's completely unbelievable for all of us. It's been a long journey for all of us. However, it's been a very special and a very fruitful journey, I'd say, for the patient care services and medical advisory department. Despite all the challenges that we faced, we do take pride in the fact that we have been able to deliver smiles to the faces of thousands of patients.
In the last 6 years, we have improved and are continuously improving our online presence. We have increased the user base on the online presence from over 10 countries to now more than 120 countries.
Well, Medigence has completed 6 years. We started simple and humble with just basic functionalities and a website. Now we are developing patient-centric features and a lot more. Keep following us for more.
The best part I like about working with Medigence is I've been able to assist thousands of people who are looking for critical illness treatment, and I've been able to connect them to the best hospitals in the world, and that make me proud to be a part of Medigence.
Since Medigence has completed 6 years, and I would like to share my views on the operational level, what we are doing. On the operational level, we are providing support services to the patients across the globe, and we are also, so now we are providing telemedicine to the patients along with, we have also curated some packages for the patients, so which help them, the patient can buy those packages and they can travel anytime.
Since the last 6 years of inception of Medigence, the content strategy here has evolved quite drastically and in a positive manner. Right now, the content is directed towards making healthcare more accessible and providing more and more information to the patients who are interested in getting treatment for their illnesses.
Good day, viewers. My name is Manu Kai, and I'm the country director for Medigence. Medigence is a network that have been serving people for so many years. And today is another time that we celebrate these anniversaries. Now we remember the work that we've done for people and the experience that we have gathered in this important network. This is where we learn how to love people, we learn how to serve people, and we learn how to be at the site when people need us the most. Medigence is an organization that is helping worldwide. It's a network organization, and it helps a lot of people. And I learned a lot from there. As a country director, I'm so proud to be a part of the Medigence family.
We at Medigence strongly believe you know, humans should not have any boundaries, so why should accessing healthcare be? Keep watching this space, guys. There's a lot coming in 2022.
We also take pride in the fact that we have been able to build an office culture where people enjoy working, they are passionate about work, and it feels like a family.